Welcome to Colorado 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you'll need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
As fast as humanly possible.
What? Got some strange noises here. Looking into it, over.
Once
there,
identify
yourself.
Okay.
Come on,
okay. That was not worth the agitation.
That's a stand down.
Up!
Sir, you are trespassing.
That's enough.
Enjoy your death, asshole!
Get back to your last
position,
pull the double!
You had your chance!
It's in the power, no contact! You know what to do!
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so that the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get close to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Hello. Bearcat.
Check the area.
It's right there.